Assalamu alaikum, this is Abdurrahman Zahalo from Egypt, and today I'm going to take a look at this 15 set of Jinhao 992 fountain pens. This is a 15 pen Dominostrator, and I bought from eBay for like 14 pounds, not Egyptian pounds of course, sterling pounds. And it came in this package, and it took about 3 months to get here. This because the postage is really bad in the Middle East, especially for non-tracked postage. Take it out, and it came intact, really nice. And it's on, and looks really, really beautiful. Okay, bear with me. Bismillah. They look much better in person, and they are clean, not cracked. We get 15 pens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 colors, 3 from this amber, blue, and transparent. What I'm gonna do with this is I'm going to grind the nibs in the front grinds and maybe use them as demonstrators. As eyedroppers, I mean. Here I found some vintage nibs. They all fit them except this large one, and I'm going to try them on these. I'm very pleased with these pens. They look much better than I thought. I already had one. It was a gift from a friend, and it cracked from here. Okay, so I glued it with an epoxy, this clear, but it was not very good, so I'm going to try another solution this time, maybe ooh. And here we have an American nib. This one is like really old. I found it at an old fountain pen stores. It cracked from here. This is why I glued it, and it cracked from inside. So I will not remove the snip, because if I remove it, it will damage the whole thing, I guess. Thank you for watching. This is my first video, so tell me what you like or what don't you like. And I'm sorry for the mess on my desk here. There are some of my pens.